Meaning you look young.
I know I don't. May Allah bless you, grant you goodness, Habibi. Look, I'm going to tell you two things. That's just the blindness of the people. Number one, they can't see you age. But your kids can, your family can, everyone can. I'm a grandfather, I'm sure you're aware of that. And at the same time, many of my kids are actually married, mashallah. But the truth of the matter, I think if you watch carefully, I don't hold things in my heart, not at all. I don't even mind. You could have said what you've done. If I've disappeared or I've blocked someone, it's not because I'm angry or upset or something. We are human. We would probably to a certain level, but that level with me is not a matter of concern. Leave it. Let it be. Live your life. Thank Allah for everything and keep going. Keep going. And I think maybe that might have contributed towards making you look a little bit less than what your age actually is. You know, how old do you think I am? They will guess correctly. Oh, they've just Googled it quickly. Okay, let's not say anything. Wikipedia lies, by the way. Wikipedia lies. That's a fact. Sorry. That's a fact. So don't believe everything you read online. Yes, Habibi.
Alhamdulillah. Jazakallah khair, Sheikh. I think it's been a very nice, comfortable chat we've had with you. It's really opened my eyes a lot as well, mashallah.
Now you can see my correct age, right?
Well, I'll leave it to everyone to decide, inshallah. But you know what? You can tell us.
Another good thing is, when I was young, my dad used to always correct the expression on my face with his finger. That's a fact. So whenever I used to scrunch my face, he used to put his finger between my eyes here, and he used to say, don't do that. He used to always say, don't do that. I said, but why? He said, you'll have lines on your forehead very quickly. And so if you notice my expressions, a lot of the times I'm either smiling or I just have a straight face, subhanAllah. That might have helped, thanks to my dad. So it's a quick piece of advice. You guys, a bit too late in the lives of some, right? But you can still try, mashallah.